Yi, and I'm turning 11 this year. I'm from Roseland School and I study Science and Learning Lab. I want to be an animator when I grow up. I like to draw and I like to code, and when you can animate, you could draw and code both together into one nice picture. When I animate, like, you know, Disney movies, they always are able to make you feel happy, sad. For example, a character dies, like in The Lion King, which is my favorite Disney movie. Simba's father died. I was so sad, you know, I was like, but when he became Pride Rock and shoved Scar off that cliff, I was like, whoa! And I felt that if I can make people feel this way, if I could like make them feel happy, if I could make them feel sad, if I could send a message to them through my animation, then I'll be happy. And they'll be happy as well. Like once I accidentally deleted the whole video and I was very upset. I was like, oh my god. But then I realized that, come on, I can't give up. I've already got the idea. I can remember everything that I did. So I just decided to do it over again. Yes, it's quite difficult to use it, but if it's not challenging, I don't think it'll be very fun. It means that you are not going to give up and you're going to continue persevering. For SA1, I want to work harder and I want to be able to get the best results that I can, even if they aren't the best in the whole world. I want them to be a record for me. I want to animate for Disney. Hey, animator. Well, it's definitely going to be difficult, but if I work hard, I can definitely do it. Like, if I take all the steps that I can to reach my goal, then I believe that I can definitely do it one day. Although it's definitely going to take me a long time and it's definitely going to be difficult, I won't expect to reach it in maybe just 10 years time. I think it's gonna take a long, long way. But I can do it. Just do it anyway. If you're scared to do it, then it's okay. You don't have to do it immediately, but you should do it if you really want it. If you really want it, then just ignore what other people say. Just remember to be strong, don't give up. Don't let those nasty thoughts inside your head bring you down. Always focus on what you are good at, but don't become complacent either. The parts that you're bad at, you can also patch up on those. You might need a bit of help, but it doesn't matter. It's gonna be okay for you. Everything's gonna be alright.